Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and Spreadshirt, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's all Dragoon. There's also some memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. Onto the video. We're watching things unravel slowly. You're just trying to get away from yourself. It's obvious you're speaking. Hey guys, it's Ordragoon here. Today we're doing a nerf, Beyblade Burst, being that's a nerf, Battle Vita's nerf, Hazard Battle Vita. And today we have Dao Mi's D2 Triple SL versus Surtur S2 Spread Quake. So yeah, first to 5 points wins, they're both has exclusives. 2 points is for first finishes, 1 point for spin and over finishes. So yeah, let's get right into this. Round one, strike! Whoa, that was an epic collision. Mid-air collision. Dao Mi's was close to bursting. Alright, so yeah, this is going to be a great and quick, possibly even quick, battle. 2 points for Dao Mi's. It is 2-0. Round two, strike. That is, I guess, fuck. 3 points for Dao Mi's. It only needs one more point to earn first finish win. Possible final round one strike. It's quick. It's weird that we're already at possible final round one. This earth. All right. Surtur with surprise spin finish there. It's 3-1. Possible final round two strike. Dao Mi's with 4 points, only needs one more point to win. Possible final round 3 strike. Whoa, that was a really quick battle this was. Wow. So your winner of this battle is Dao Mi's D2. Very quick win. That burst finish gave it a head start. I've never seen these Hasbro battles start with a burst finish, I think. Well, aside from Doomsizer versus Horus suit. But that's about it, so yeah. This is a very quick battle video. So anyway guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up like button. And if you want to see more, I don't know how I can go back to that after that quick one-sided curb stomp of a battle. So yeah, If you want to see more, make sure to hit that thumbs like button. Make sure you're subscribed before you do that. If you like the video, hit that thumbs like button. I'm doing this the wrong order. I'll do that again. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up like button. And want to see more, make sure you subscribe to hit the notification bell. And as always, it's been Voyager Junior signing out.